I did some pro bono work for a limo driver who was scalded.
The way you're dressed, you're either a pimp or a limo driver.
I hugged a limo driver.
My dad dressed as a limo driver and spoke with a British accent.
Oh, that's like Princess Di hiring Camilla Parker Bowles to be her limo driver.